Hey Crabbers, Kay here bringing you this week's episode of Stoked. The conditions at the mountain are awesome right now. We're forecasted for 5 to 10 centimeters of snow on Friday and 30 to 40 centimeters on Sunday. Our terrain park staff are currently working on reconstructing the beginner terrain park with a fresh 4-feature setup.
Safety Lee here at the new beginner terrain park, reminding all of you, in the immortal words of one Ice Cube, to checkity check yourself before you wreckity wreck yourself.
This Saturday is Torque King of the Mountain from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Registration takes place beforehand from 4 to 5. The beginner hill is closing at 3 and the rest of the mountain will be closing at 4 in preparation for the event. At 3 p.m., Rock and Roll Cowgirl will be performing, and then David R. Elliott will be taking the stage from 7 to 11. Celebrate World Snow Day with us this Sunday with a huge snowstorm. Mountains from all over the world are going to be celebrating, so come on down to Crab Mountain and enjoy it with us. And lift tickets are going to be $25 starting at noon. Are you planning ahead? All of our events, specials, and hours of operation are under the Events tab on our website.